Let me just give you a little bit of a context before I share this so people understand where how I do my marketing. I'm very focused on audience building. And when audience building is, I'm focused on building a community, a group of people that just love my content. They love what I share. They love, you know, what I do. And so I'm very much focused on that. I'm not so much as numbers driven as how many leads can I get in one day. But my thing is, how many leads can I get who absolutely are sold on me, on my list? Because if I can do that, I know that even with a smaller list than some guys, I can get a much better, influence out of my list. So what I do is I create videos on a regular basis. And with all my videos, I send people directly to a capture page. I don't usually put a video on my capture page. So I have the video first, and then I have a call to action at the end, sending them to a capture page. Now, once they opt in, I use what's called a bridge page or a welcome page. So after they opt in, whatever it is that I'm offering, whatever, when they, after they opt in, I create this video which basically reassures them that they're in the right place. So they saw my video, wherever it is on Facebook or YouTube or wherever it is. They've seen my video. I send them, I give them some free content. I share with them cool stuff. And then I send them to a capture page. They opt in. Then they get to the bridge page, which is right after opting in, where I'm, hey, congratulations for taking action. Great to see you here. Now, first things first, check your email. And then what I start to do is I always have an offer on the next page, but I take that time also in the video to frame what they're going to see on the next page. Now, I have seen this in the past where not doing this has resulted in a lot less conversions. And part of the reason I believe that the welcome page works so well is because it reassures them that they're in the right place. So if I was to, for instance, and this is great for affiliate marketing. Okay, a lot of times what happens with affiliates is maybe you're promoting an affiliate product or you're promoting some product where you don't have control over the sales video. Maybe somebody totally different who, you know, you don't know, maybe your audience doesn't know who they are. That's the perfect opportunity for you to frame what they're going to see on the next page. You know, and so that's what I do in my welcome video. And I found that it adds that personal touch to help people feel comfortable with me, but also feel comfortable if I introduce who they're going to see on the next page. So if it's, you know, somebody I know, even if it's somebody I don't know, you're going to see so-and-so on the next page. They're going to talk to you about this, 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 and this, and why this can help you.